Howdy, this is Cookie here, and I'm here with Bullets. We're actually going to do the Big Con Young Ancestor. We're going to try for the Elite Challenge right now. We're going to do the Elite Challenge right now. So he's just going to choose the Young Ancestor entry, the Southwest Roof Terrace. We're going to do the high level buyer. We got the decoy already, so we're just going to shoot on in. Now, if you're going to do this approach, make sure that you do it with somebody comfortable that you're comfortable with and communicate with, just because of the fact that this one, you do have to communicate, like, absolutely. All right. We did do it with other people before, but the problem is that some of them were new, and then some of them didn't know the routine. So just letting you know that this approach can be done with more people. It's just that, like, Bullets and I have been doing this together for a long time, so we know what, like, each other is thinking. Okay, so we're gonna get into this sports car right here. I am gonna show you the interior of the sports car because of the fact that I do like the color of the red wine of it, and I was thinking of putting it into a different car, but I haven't figured out which car yet. So I'm just gonna show you what the car looks like again. So we do have Bullets for our enemies, 45, joint here with us. You can see his point of view on his channel. So I hope you like, comment, and subscribe on his channel too. Head over there. He's got a little bit more content than I do, so you can see his aggressive approach, the other Big Con approach, the silent sneaky approach, and we do, like, you. Mostly I'm kind of in the videos, but he does do it with other people's too. So don't forget to hit that button. So conceal your weapons, okay? Don't pull your weapons out here or in the casino. We're not going through the aggressive approach, like I said. We do, Bullets does have videos for it. I am going to put one up because I did start an aggressive setup, but I absolutely hate doing aggressive, just to let you know. So this is not a typical thing. So there's a little tip on the casino floor. I don't know why, but on the free roam, is it called free roam? Yeah, the free roam. Yes. If you hit the first person, it goes super fast. See, like, look how fast I'm walking on third person. But if you're doing it in a mission, look how slow I'm going. It's not as fast as you think you would go, but I don't know why. To me, I was just telling Bullets that maybe it's just to slack the time off a little bit. But right now we're just going to Miss Baker's office. But truthfully, I'm not too sure the reason why they do that. I just think that they kind of, like, they think, oh, we know that we always go in first person, so. I don't want to make any insinuations here, but. And then I'm going to be quiet on this little cutscene here because I actually thought it was really funny. Bullets is focusing right now, so you don't hear him at the start, but you'll start hearing him soon. Because from his point of view, it was a lot different from my point of view, and I know that he's recording for his own content too. I'm sorry, I can let them into the office, out of breath. But not into the back. Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole. I promise you, there is nothing interesting back there.
Can you get your boss on the line, Mr. D? Where is he?
Mr. Duggan?
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's boxing in the gym with his PR guy.
Well, go speak to him, okay? Fuck.
Hey. Okay.
I promise you, this will all be cool.
So fucked.
Just wait
up,
right
man.
Here.
Okay, thank you, thanks.
She knows, man. She fucking knows.
We're cool, man. Mr. D's gonna deal with this.
No.
He loves guys like us.
This shit too fucked up, man. What? I'm too famous for this shit, bro. I can't go to jail.
Jill!
What you mean, Jill? You know what they do to me in jail? Wait, fuck. This is a fucking setup.
Whoa, put it down, man.
You setting us up
I'm
for what?
I'm with you, bro. I'm with you.
Oh, yeah? How about I ice you? And I ace her, and we get the fuck out of here.
What do you mean? Ice? Don't wait. Wait, look. The key card. It's right there, bro.
Oh, shit!
My leg!
My bad, bro.
What's going on in there?
You cool or what?
Yeah. I'll be cool, man.
Is
real cool.
Is everything okay?
I have no idea.
No. I shot myself.
Yeah.
Like an idiot.
Fucking weird.
Oh, my God.
Can you get me to a doctor, please?
Yeah, of course. Come with me here.
Do I look pale to you?
Don't touch me.
I'm feeling faint, bro. I think
I think I'm bleeding out.
Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here.
All right, so that was our cutscene for it. I mean, what blind idiot didn't notice that he put a gun in the back of his pants? So, right here, this is the hallway we walk through. We're gonna go through these doors right here, and you didn't see bullets, but I'll show you. There's a camera right here that you don't want to run down. So if you just jump right down here, it'll you'll bypass that. And then right here, Bolas is actually standing in position. I'm trying not to bump him. And then we're just gonna wait for this guy to come by, do his routine, and then Bolas can block him. So he's just gonna walk down the hallway. If you watch my mini map right there, right now, so you can see him on the other side of my camera because I've got him faced. Usually I bump Bolas, so thank goodness I didn't do it this time. So you're gonna wait for him. He's gonna turn around. Bolas is gonna make his move, and I'm gonna make my move. So I usually do the elevator part while he bops him. Now this is the part where we walk stealth, and you pull out your switchblade. I'm not very good at the switchblade part, so then Bolas is actually gonna do it for me. He's gonna get this guy.
Okay. Wait a second. Pop him. There we go.
There's actually a guy over here, but Bolas has to do it really fast. So I know you didn't see it, but that's okay because you saw the first guy. So you're going to do the routine here. This guy's going to go up, down,
right
across,
here,
and back up.
Because they can see you through the glass on the door right there.
Yeah, so we're both standing.
He's going to turn my way, and then he's going to turn around. That's when you make your move. Go. Face him. Got him.
Okay. He's going to sneak right behind him and get him. Perfect.
Okay, now we're just going to wait for this guy right here to make his move, and then we'll go downstairs.
So usually we hit the daily vault, but because we're doing the elite challenge, don't do it. Don't do it. Whatever you do. So Bolas is going to get him down, and then there's a guy there, and then there's a guy in the stairs also.
There's no guy in the stairs this time.
Oh, right. Shoot. Sorry.
That's okay.
Forgetting. So Bolas and I go down the stairs differently. He goes to first person. I can't do that, unfortunately. So I'm going to wait for the camera.
Wait back
and then I'm going to make
my
move.
This guy to make his route down the hallway, and then I'll bop him.
So you can't see it on my mini map. Do you have your patrol routes done?
Yes.
Okay, so you see how like he went to his first person? There's a guy that he bought.
Swipe the card.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so oh shoot, the guy's coming down the hallway.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go.
Which way is this guy going?
If you want to, you can get him.
Yeah, right. Okay, so swipe the card to go to the stairs, because usually we take the elevator.
No, the elevator.
Yeah, he's, yeah, I didn't do it. I did it
to
the stairs.
Right. We get on the way out.
Alright, sorry about that. Okay, so usually I swipe the card, but I just was worried about that guy. So the guy in the middle I'm waiting for, so then I can start running down. Hug against the wall and make sure you're running so fast so that guy doesn't catch you, okay? So, 3, 2, 1, swipe.
We're almost there.
I swear I thought I heard them catch us, but we're good.
No, I didn't hear anything. We're good.
Oh, like, when you watch my video, you can hear like, just when I was
okay.
Talking.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. So we didn't get caught, but you just, like, I know you can't see it, like, you can see it on my minimap that I was just jetting it, like, I was jamming, but I was scared I was gonna get him, I was gonna get caught in that sight cone of vision right there. So we're gonna go down. I'm not fast at this like Bullets, but I'm gonna do my best to do the drill. There is a video that he did to do the drill. I need to start drilling first, but I just got in. Oh my god. You might have to. Yeah, you're gonna have to do it, cause like, I'm just not, I'm so sorry.
It's alright.
It's not working out for me. Okay, so again, Bullets does have the drill. I have been practicing, but the problem is that I'm still so slow. I could do the lasers pretty fast, but when it comes up to the manual drilling, it's absolutely hard for me. Especially when I get too near the last two. I did screw up on the first, see, look how fast he did it. I did screw up on the first one because I was just so panicky because of the whole. I was just telling you about that middle guy, right? So,
okay. Let's see what the layout is.
Middle's open.
Okay. Yeah, go middle with me.
Okay, so.
Come on, character. There you go.
So just remember the trick of the paintings. Move the directions halfway through so you can get a seamless cut there. If you want to watch Bullets' video, you can watch him hack, but we are doing this, like, we are swimming at the same time here.
There we go. And that was done in 47. Okay, I'm gonna go get F open for you. Go get A, grab it. We'll be out of here. Now, we got a 7% hacker, so you guys absolutely want to only attempt this if you have a fast hacker.
We have been cutting back on our cost lately, just because we want to grab more money than usual. Like, but the thing is, here's the thing about us, is that even though we're trying to grab as much money as possible, it's just because the new update's coming up, and that was the reason, but we still want to do some of our video contents about it. So hopefully you catch us on Tuesday to see what the new update is, everything like that. We're not very fancy on things, so hopefully you watch our YouTube and other people's YouTube and compare it.
Yeah.
Do you see how I paused a little bit? I didn't move the controllers like how I usually do, and then it just pauses. And usually it just goes right away instead of just pausing. I'm grabbing the last painting right now.
Nice. If you have any time, just drill.
I don't think so. I wasn't paying attention to where F was. Well, we'll see.
There we go.
Yeah, by the time I pull the drill out, it's not gonna be.
Grab the painting. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. So usually we drill, but like with me all panicky and all that stuff, and we do have a time limit today of my time. I'm probably just gonna say screw it, and I'm just gonna wait for him at the card swiping panel. Just gonna face to it, and then I'm just gonna turn my camera to prepare it for him.
Gas incoming. 10 seconds. In and out undetected.
And then you just watch for him to pull his card out. 3, 2, 1, swipe.
Nice job in there. Okay, let's pull out our weapon. What Cookie's gonna do, she's gonna hug. Actually, no, no, you don't have to hug the
No, weapon. I'm not.
I just, yeah, I just have to pop the dude and we're good. Or the two guys.
Yeah. We've changed a little of the plans. That's why Bullets was a little confused there. Usually, I used to hug the wall on the right. But when we bought the... We're just going to go out the same way we usually do when we did Silent and Sneaky. He's going to get that guy right there. I'm going to run down.
Wait for him to bypass the camera. Alright, let's get him. Nice.
And usually I do the elevator, so I do apologize about that. I got a little scared because that guy was like literally running down the hallway. Or walking down, not running down.
Okay, we're changing the plan up a bit. We're going to cut through the middle part right here. And skipping the outfit.
Oh my god, I'm getting caught in the stupid doors. Okay, so... Oh my god. So we don't usually go for the disguise. Like, we just cut through, like, there's nobody there. Okay, so we're just coming down the hallway here, like we usually do in Big Con.
We're good, no guy, perfect.
What a, I'm just so stressed all of a sudden, and I, you know, I'm not even supposed to be. I mean, we're making really excellent time, and I don't know what's wrong with me today. And I am complaining on my video, but I don't care, because it's my video. But it's your video, too, so my bad.
Well, I mean, it's like we've tried this so many times, and this time it actually worked, so I'm really happy about that.
Yeah, we're almost in the clear. So this part here, when we jump off, we're going to give each other enough space so we don't hit each other's parachutes. We spam X, and we're going to get down. Okay, I'm gonna hang up on Young Ancestors, but that guy is gonna call like a no tomorrow guy. Okay, so just parachute all the way down. First person that gets a car tells the other person.
Looking right now. Ooh, there's a car over here. I'm gonna go grab it. I don't know why I'm hopping.
I got a car. So we each got a car here. Do you have your own car?
Yeah.
Do you need me? Okay.
I got it.
Okay, so then we're just going to meet each other at the same spot that we always do. I actually go this way when the car is facing this way. I would go the other way if the car was facing the other way. Obviously, I don't know how to drive. It is... I can't see it from here, unfortunately. It's up there. All right, so I made it there first. But I can see bullets coming from behind me. They're shooting us like crazy right now.
Don't worry about shooting, just get to the chopper.
Oh no, I'm not shooting. I'm just going to the chopper right now. So Bullets is actually gonna fly. He's a better flyer than I am. I'm actually just gonna at least get up there to kind of cover him a little bit. He's actually just on his way, so... Oh my god! Go up first.
Oh, character being dumb. There we go. Okay, there we go.
So, see, when you're in a hurry, you make a lot of mistakes. I tried to get up there before him, and I was the one who made it up there before him. Got the guy, let's go. That was ridiculous, that guy. Okay. So, I'm gonna tell Bullets while he lifts off where it is. It's going to be top of military base here.
Nice.
So that's really close for us. He's just gonna zoom right there. Our goal is to do Elite Challenge for Ancestor. We haven't done it yet, so this will be our first time doing it if we got it. So we've ran through this a couple times. We've cut off a lot of things. We don't get daily votes. We don't get the outfits, because I asked him one time, why do we have to get the outfits if nobody's in the middle of the hallway, right? Like, just simple things to cut out, right? Getting caught on the doors, that it was supposed to be a smooth thing, but apparently I just don't know how to run. So, like, just like stuff like this, you got to get a good flyer too. I probably wouldn't be able to fly just as fast as Bullets. I can fly. I just don't fly as fast as him, and like, I cannot land as fast as him. I would have stopped a little bit and then went down. Him, on the other hand, would have been different from me.
And trust me, you guys, it's taken me a lot of practice to fly. If you guys want a guide on how to do all the flying, I can post it to my channel.
Yeah, just make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. Just let us know what you want to see, what you want us to do. We're always doing heists. Truthfully, we're still thinking of a crew name because it's just me and Bullets anyways. But it would be good because then you can just kind of look up our crew name and see what, like, where we're, like, you know, to join us or not join us. We're always playing with friends, so we do teach them how to do the heist. And then they know how to do it, so we don't really teach them anymore. But, I mean, like, some new people do join us.
Why we got the elite, or the decoy, because we lost them right before. Okay, let's put in the drop.
So, like, I would have stopped on this. I wouldn't be able to.
Got him.
Yeah. There we go. So now we're going to see the final product of this. Bullets, do me a fave and screenshot this list.
Yep.
Okay, cross our fingers. We passed it. Bullets did all the work like he always does. 2.5.
Couldn't have done it without you.
For sure, man. 50%.
Ah!
We were so close. So, truthfully, we did the thing before. So now I'm wondering what we have to do to cut even more off. Because when we did the elite challenge, we did the challenge before. We did it on 16.06. So that means that we added 40 seconds extra. I'm assuming it's because we got caught in the door. There was me running around downstairs. I wasn't prepared and I was scared. Just simple things like that we do have to practice on and keep moving on. So that's our mistake. Thanks for watching our channel. I'm gonna let you watch the list here before I hang, before I shut down. It's a little disappointing, but close to $1 million. Okay, so thanks for watching again. And for Bullets viewers, thanks for watching his too. Like, subscribe, and comment. Or if you want to comment or not, let us know, okay? Have a great day, guys.
All right, you guys, that's going to be the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe. And with that being said, I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.